right. Something else I forgot to do. I do have two of those, but we're gonna wait before we resurrect him. Hey, let's get one more. I've had enough of this city. I came from Dalea to have me a good time, and now trains are no longer running. Can't even stay in a hotel because of some stupid official harassed by Galbadian soldiers. Had my precious card stolen. This hasn't been my day. Those jerks. They think they can use brute force to get anything they want. Hell, this town's a good example. Yeah! Everything's jacked up because Resistance tried to kidnap the president. Thanks to them, the trains have stopped. There's Galbadian soldiers all over the place. All because of them! Don't they understand I'm the one suffering from the reckless actions? Stupid, boneheaded, good-for-nothing Resistance, you can just kiss my... Hey! You don't understand anything. The Resistance is fighting for Timber's future. They're all doing the best they can. It's the Galbadian soldiers and the leader who are at fault. How to distinguish the drinks? Well, to make it short, labels are red, green, or yellow. They're either sweet or bitter. Okay. Can we drink? That drunk thinks that bitter ones are good and sweet ones are bad. Our drinks are all good quality. He should really try them all. That's a little difficult right now. He's being pretty stubborn. The guy throws a fit when you try to move him from the spot. We're actually gonna talk to him. Jeez, now I'm getting dissed by some punk. Owner, give me another drink! Is this your card? Huh? It is, why do you have it? I found it outside. Are you serious? Okay. Thanks, know what? I'm feeling generous, you can keep that card. Oh, goody! And also, this one, I'll move out of the way now. Sweet, we got a Tombray card. Alright. He just kind of pulls him to one side. And we're gonna save. And then we're gonna resurrect him, just in case. I don't think there's a boss fight coming up, but we'll see. Okay, we're not gonna stand there and listen to the kids jammer on. Alrighty. We're gonna go climb a bunch of stairs now. Whoa, an outdoor TV! This is creepy, what is it? This noise is broadcast over most of the frequencies. Something has to be done about this before they can broadcast it over the air. It looks like... It looks like words, but I'm not gonna pause it to figure out what it's trying to say. Oh, really? Actually, I was wondering myself. The president's in the studio now, sir. Too many guards now, so we won't be able to storm the place, sir. So we can't just rush in. We've gotta come up with a new plan now. If the president leaves, maybe the guards will be gone too? That's when we do our broadcast. It might not be as influential, but it's better than nothing, right? We don't stand a chance if we take them head on, right? Don't worry about us. We'll fight your enemies based on your decision. That's our duty. You tell us to go, we go. Even if it is a losing battle. How sad. Act on my decision, that's your duty? Oh, what an easy life it must be, just to follow orders. Call it what you want. All we want is for you to achieve your goal using our help. I find it hard to believe that you can do it, though. What did you say? If you have something to say, just say it. We're gonna be an asshole. How serious are you, really? The three of you plopped down on the floor to discuss strategy. On top of that, you can't make a decision without our input, right? How do you think we feel working for such an organization? We'll just leave it at that. You know, maybe this was all a big mistake. I thought everything would work out fine once Seed came to help us. But I guess it's not that easy. You were all hired. It's not like you're one of us. Let's see. We'll cancel the plan and we'll disperse for now. We don't stand a chance if we take him head on, right? So you guys probably think this is all a game to us. Well, it's not. We're serious. So serious it hurts. Hey? Oh. Are they starting? I like the random text just wandering the scene. Testing, 1, 2, testing, testing. Oh! People of the world, can you see me? Can you hear me? Oh, this is incredible. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a recording. This is an actual broadcast live over the air. Yes, it's been 17 years since a live broadcast has been possible. Oh, please excuse me. I seem to have lost my composure. We would like to present to you today a message from the lifelong president of Galbadia, Vinzer Deling. Ladies and gentlemen, President Deling. Greetings. I am Vinzer Deling, lifelong president of Galbadia. Today, I stand before you to make the following proposition. We, the people of this world, have the power to end all wars. See? It's a peace proposal to the world. I knew it! Unfortunately, there are some trifling problems standing between Galbadia and other nations, and they must be resolved. I plan to convene with other nations' leaders immediately to resolve these problems. At this time, allow me to introduce the ambassador who will be my representative for the conference. Man, all this just to introduce an ambassador. The ambassador is the sorceress. The sorceress? Hey, Cypher! What's he doing? Squall, what are we gonna do? For the last time, stay back. You're only going to provoke him. Nothing. Our job is to assist the owls. It's none of our business. Timber Team, are you watching? Get over here right now. You have permission. I need your help. I guess we have to go help her then. Squall? Squad leader. We need to restrain him. What do you think you're doing? It's obvious, ain't it? What are you planning to do with this guy? Planning to do? That's right, he knows Renoa. Is that why he's here? Shit, he knew about our plan to kidnap the president. I get it. You're Renoa's... Shut your damn mouth, chicken wuss. He broke out of the disciplinary room, injuring many in the process. You stupid idiots! Zell, please. Be quiet. Instructor, I know. Oh no. This is live TV. You're gonna take this stupid idiot back to Garden, right? Shut up! No! I see, so you're all from Garden. Should anything happen to me, the entire Galbadian military will undoubtedly crush Garden. You can let go of me now. Nice going, chicken wuss. You and your stupid big mouth. Take care of this mess, instructor and Mr. Leader. Oh, gods. Can we make an announcement? I want to make an announcement. There's really nothing here. We just have to go this way. Poor, poor boy. Stay away from me. Such a confused little boy. Are you going to step forward, retreat? You have to decide. Stay back. The boy in you is telling you to come. The adult in you is telling you to back off. You can't make up your mind. You don't know the right answer. You want to help, don't you? You want to be saved from this predicament. Shut up! Don't be ashamed to ask for help. Besides, you're only a little boy. I'm not- Stop calling me a boy. You don't want to be a boy anymore? I am not a boy! I'm not either. Come with me to a place of no return. Bid farewell to your childhood. And he waves goodbye. So that's our first look at the sorceress. Hey guys! Where's Cypher? We don't know. He'll be okay, right? He did just put his sword to the throat of the most powerful man in the world on live TV. What do you think? They found our base. It's completely destroyed. And everyone else? They're fine. They're good at escaping. It seems they have some experience with this. We have to stay away from Timber for a while. Is there a safe place you can take me? This is an order from your client, remember? All right. And since... Your base is in serious trouble. Come over to my place until things settle down. I appreciate it. Thank you. That's the abusive woman that we saw earlier. Anything changes. Till then, make yourselves at home. Thanks, Chief. Chief? She's the leader of the Forest Fox. Almost everyone's a resistance member in this town. But right now, we're the only ones that are really active.